But that don't get much use around here. Rare birds. So this one, it's a diesel. Most of these were gas and forced speeds. This one's a diesel selecto speed.
I ain't really seen one of these in person. His was diesel, right?
What, that Massey?
Yeah. That's what I was thinking. Getting in front of me again. Trying to keep it more pointed that way. But I'm gonna do a little better editing this one, I think. They're like the same size as an 8-inch. I think it ain't seen a pile of dirt in who knows how long. It's pretty, but. What mine looked like about 10 years ago.
Look at you. Got in there, here's the shirt, says Don. It says Don. Mm-hmm.
Possibility.
got a neighbor over there. I have 6 and 6 10.
Yeah.
But, make ours look this good someday?
It is.
Ever quit using it?
That's about what this is. The city mold. Oh, yeah. This one don't look pretty, but it's been sitting outside forever.
Good seeing you. Y'all take care of that. Let me move so you can get you a picture.
Is that your 861?
How you doing? Now this is my 861 out there.
You got one like it?
Has it?
That's we got one like this.
That's blown to Eric Everport.
It says 65 on the panel.
Yep. Then they went to, you know, the stall like ours in mid 68.
A little bit, yeah.
Ford Super Dex.
Well, remember, Dad, Ford was a dress up. They were building cars at the same time.
Yeah, no, you're absolutely right. They got the machines. And they brought the car front end.
Yeah, absolutely.
Them. I think that's pretty cool.
Are you going to walk or not?
You want to go?
Okay, don't lean over there.
Thank you.
sideways in there. Big old thing there. I think he wins the size competition.
They did the factory for State Piece 10 and had these and put them bulldozer around here.
And they would do what?
They put you in the bulldozer.
Thank you.
progress.
What is this?